top case removal. To begin, you will want to get your Phillips head screwdriver and your Torx T6 screwdriver. You will notice Phillips head screws are located in the side of the Mac, here, 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 and here. On the right side of the Mac, here, 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 and here. Four in the bottom pan, here, 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 and here. Two Torx T6 screws here and here. And three Phillips head in the battery bay. Here, here, and here. To begin, start by removing the screws. In removing the screws in the bottom pan, you will notice that the bottom pan screws are longer than any other screws externally. This will help in putting the machine back together. There are also two Phillips head screws in the back of the machine. Remove these with the Phillips head screwdriver. In removing the top case, lift up the LCD and remove the top case in the very back corners. Here and here. You want to lift up and out, and you will hear it snap. Once it snaps, lift from the other side, and you will notice a ribbon cable that is connected to the logic board. Remove the tape, and remove the ribbon cable from the logic board. Lift up and out to remove the top case.